Hi.
Hi. I've got the Hillenbrand manuscript.
Thank you so much for running it over so late. I hope I didn't ruin your night.
Nah, I was just playing a little ping pong.
Is that right?
Yeah, but you're so lucky. I'm such a Hillenbrand fan. Seabiscuit was my favorite.
Well, I wish I could ask you to come in and read this with me, but I could get us both in trouble.
Oh.
No, I signed a confidentiality agreement. There are probably lawyers hiding in the bushes.
Okay, right. I should let you get to it.
Okay. Wait, before you go, a friend of mine told me that Hachette is trying to poach Kelsey Peters. Have you heard anything about that?
Okay. I'll say this. Everyone wants to feel valuable at work. And I think that it would mean a lot to Kelsey if she knew just how much you valued her. That you won't always see her as an assistant who's been promoted.
I appreciate that information, Liza. And your discretion.
Okay. I guess I'll see you on Monday.
Yeah, see you Monday.
Enjoy the book.
Yeah, and enjoy your night.
Hey, can I talk to you?
Yeah. Come on in.
Hi.
Hi.
First of all, I want to thank you for giving me my big break in this business. Without you believing in me...
I know about the Hachette offer.
Oh.
I can't match their money. But I can offer you something that you won't get anywhere else. Your own imprint, geared towards 20-somethings. You'll choose the project, you'll have editorial control, and you can pick your team.
Are you serious?
Yeah. It's a big step up. But I think you're ready.
Thank you.
Is that a yes?
Yeah. Yes.